Hello.
Hi. Where are we now?
We are floating at the outer space.
Wow, amazing.
Look there, the sun, the Venus, the moon, and the Mars. We also can see our beautiful Earth from here.
Hi, Daddy. Hi, Mommy. Hi, my friends. We are watching you. What is this? Is it Tiongsat, Rajatsat, or Misat?
It is our satellite Abisat.
It stands for Abi Broadcast Intelligence Satellite.
It was launched last month at the Kennedy Space Center, located at Merry Island, Cape Canaveral, Florida, USA. Kennedy Space Center is originally known as the NASA.
NASA?
National Aeronautics and Space Administration.
Oh, I see.
Abi satellite has 7 main components: housing, transponder, command and data handling, thermal control, guarding and stabilization, power supply, which is solar panel and antennas. Abi satellite is built by using the latest and sophisticated materials and technology. Satellite improved life.
Satellite improved life? What is the scientific mission of Abi satellite?
Abi sat is the best satellite in the world. That's why we call it Abi Broadcast Intelligence Satellite. Intelligent because Abisat works as multiple function satellite 5-in-1.
Can you explain 5 Abi satellite scientific mission?
First, radio wave signal transmission, used for communication for mobile phone, internet and television. Second, weather monitoring to analyze and interpretation about meteorology, weather and climate of Earth accurately. Third, Earth Watcher, easily known as Global Positioning System, GPS, to simplify people's life in navigation, location, tracking, mapping, timing, and geography. Fourth, surveillance and security monitoring. The sophisticated electro-optic in the Abisat can help our country in spying and defending from security threats. Fifth, astronomy observation. Investigate editors, space data collection, and space exploration.
Wow, what a superb satellite!
Abi satellite is awesome.
Abi satellite is our future.
Abi satellite improve our life.